I think it's really important to wash your face because it's, you know, it's summer and it's hot and you sweat a lot. So washing your face is very important. And use like a homemade scrub, something with bread and milk. That's what I use. And honey is always great to take out a tan. And milk, lots of milk. Drink it and put it on your face.
Oh, very different. Bianca's makeup. So I think it's like bronze. And like there's like eyes and mascara and nude lips and all happening. Like I don't do this often. It's new. See, that's an unfair question because people will think I'm just pretending when I say lip balm and Kairashivan. But it is true. But if I had to, then I think a little bit of like, you know, like pink cheek tint is nice. Lip balm is essential. And an eyebrow brush. A beauty advice. Drink a lot of water, try to sleep as much as you can and work out. Highlighter? I feel like highlighter. Okay, so I'll tell you, I don't even know if it's an indulgence, and it backfired on me really badly last night because I'm in Masai Mara shooting, right? So I do this thing sometimes before important shoots or anything. I put cream, which is malai, and badam on my face. And that became a bit of a problem because then the water ran out. It was freezing cold and I had an early morning shoot and it was not very fun. But that is a beauty indulgence that I thoroughly suggest and recommend. Honey is also great. Mascara. Lip balm. Curls. I actually honestly have not slept with my makeup. Of course I have. Makeup that will leak and I've cried during a shoot. No, yeah. I have waterproof.